in traditional Hollywood and not when I was coming up with the ranks, we had actors absolutely strung in beats up and guys who knew how to shoot them. I try and take advantage of that. It's a bit of a challenge these days. But clearly, when I turn this way, it looks very different in terms of dominance than when I look this way. One, the eye is up and the nose wraps around, giving me this kind of heightened sense. The other, the eye is down and the nose comes forward. So again, we're not going to quiz you on this, but what you do is, this is one of the tricks when you're making movies in terms of creating part of your character arc. As the character either ascends or descends in terms of their narrative and their story, you start to work the strong and the weak side. And people don't know what you're doing, but they feel it. They feel